wherever there's a will, there's a way. Our show is about inspiring, educating, and motivating young and not so young people here in Santa Clarita. This show is brought to you today by Carlos Villalobos Insurance. He's here.
In person.
Yay. Carlos. Thank you for having me.
And today we have a special guest.
Another special guest
Bringing
this segment.
Power, as always.
Power woman. She's a power woman. You know, I love power women.
Oh, yeah, I love her, too.
I got a power woman at home, and when I go home, she shows her power. but we have a power woman in our community, a power woman in the Latino business community, not only in Santa Clarita. Okay, because I know there are a lot of people that think Patricia Gracia is just about Santa Clarita.
No. Wrong.
Recently returned from Miami, Florida, where she was awarded an award as a Power Woman Latina. Patricia Gracia is on our show. Welcome, Patricia.
Thank you, Bill. Thank you.
Patricia, tell us about your trip to Miami, please.
Well, it was, first of all, thank you so much. Thank you so much for supporting our chamber.
You're more than welcome.
Besides being a power woman, I'm a board member of the Latino Chamber, which is an honor. And I feel like I really feel humbled to become part of this Latino Chamber of Commerce, which is doing an amazing job here in our community. And I go, go, go for the Latino Chamber. My trip from Miami, it's one of these dream events. As a Peruvian, we have at this great organization in the United States called the TUMI Award, which is the Gold TUMI Award. The TUMI is an icon of our Peruvian culture, the Incas culture, and what they do with this organization, they recognize Peruvian fellows that are living in the United States and they have done a remarkable achievement in this country. And I was invited by the Peruvian Consulate Committee, and they decided to choose me as the Peruvian woman in business of the year 2012.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Yay. We are so proud of you.
All right, Patricia, I have a present for you. Hit it. Go.
Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you.
And she did. Oh, my God.
I told you I had a surprise for you. We'll work it with Bryce so that we get better at delivering our surprises.
It was one of these honors that I was actually at the stage, and I have to share this with you. You know that I'm a very well outgoing person. I'm able to speak of in front of people. But I was holding this gold TUMI Award, and I was in tears. I couldn't even in tears. It was
it's a
joy, tears of joy, because it's the biggest accomplishment that a Latino fellow can have in the United States. And I immediately start remembering my whole story, coming here so young at the age of 18 years old, crossing the border, getting all these achievements. And I actually share that I was in my whole career, as you know, I've been getting couple of good awards. Some of them, the Edwards Air Force and the NASA gave me the biggest award
2 years ago.
2 years ago, Latina, Latina in history in the History Month, and then the SBA, which is the Small Business Administration, nominate award my company as the Small Business Championship of the Year. But my award was, this is an award that touches my soul, my spirit. It is coming from my country, from Peru, which is like, it's very touchy. But the most important is not about talking about the awards. It is how I feel empowering people, helping people, because the awards are not just to show them up, because I can have a world full of awards, but if I don't have the capability and the heart to share my knowledge with other people, Then we go to the trash can.
And share your knowledge you do. You are the CEO and founder of the Power Woman Business Center.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about that,
The
please.
Power Woman's Business Center, it's actually a non-profit, become a non-profit after 2 years of hard work in our community. It's a business incubator, which the mission statement is to create jobs, to help small business entrepreneurs, and that's my mission. My mission is to help people, but you know what? I have to give back to this community and to this nation. I have to tell you that I have no ways and no words to express the gratitude that I have for this country. And the only way that I have to pay back to this country is to helping others to be successful, to empower themselves, and to bring money to the economy. Because obviously, while you are creating jobs, you are creating new business owners, you are bringing money to the economy. I cannot do that alone. I need the help of many people, I'm sorry.
The Power Woman Business Center helps businesses incubate, be successful, grow, and helps them create jobs.
Exactly.
So you're out there helping our community create jobs. And for that, we thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for the invitation. And they can call me directly to my line, 661-505-1009.
661-505-1009.
Yes.
And okay. Also on the website, www.powerwomanbc.org.
Yes.
www.powerwomanbc.org.
Yes, sir.
Patricia, it's always a pleasure to have you on the show.
Thank
and
you.
You're on with Carlos Villalobos.
Oh, Carlos
Villalobos
Insurance.
Congratulations
on your success.
Thank you, Carlos.
You're listening to your hometown station, AM 1220 KHTS.